An owl.
You have pulled all day, boss. Maybe you sleep a little now. The stars are out.
Not for those men lying in the sand back there.
Can't you forget your thoughts just for one moment?
No. They're lying every man they caught today. One day's trial in New Orleans and 4 feet of rope.
You must not think.
Where is your little dog?
He's not anymore.
He's murdered, eh? Like my men.
Maybe, boss. But what those ships did to your men is only what you have done to other people.
No, that's not true.
I saw it on the Corinthian.
It was whenever my order.
But you were the boss.
Yes, that's true. I am the boss. And I am responsible for every man dead at Barataria. And somebody's going to pay for that.
All you think of is fighting and killing. Don't you know there is such a thing in the world as love?
Yes. But now that's gone.
Mm-hmm. Now you can't marry that lady of the picture, huh?
Don't bother me with your silly question.
But love isn't a silly question.
What do you know about it?
A great deal. I am in love.
Yeah. With whom?
With you.
Whether to bow to you or use this paddle on you.
It does not matter which. I love you.
When you're a little more grown up, you'll find some charming young...
No, no, I am more grown up now than you will ever be. You spend your whole life fighting. Fighting is for little boys, not for men. But I love you. Because you are a very bad little boy.
Well, it is too late for all that now. It's too late for me and too early for you.
No, it is never too late. And it is never too early to love. Oh, boss, I knew a life you never even dreamed could be. You laugh when I say, don't speak on the Zoid of Zee, but there... There is an old house on a little river where the tulips they are.
I would turn your river to poison.
No, no, boss. Every day we say hello to an old stork who makes his nest on the roof. That is good luck. And all day the windmill sings ka-chunk, ka-tick, ka-chunk, ka-tick, ka-chunk.
That is a sweet dream, little Gretchen. And I thank you for it.
Don't thank me for it. Take me to it.
And leave my men rotting in the cells. Or hiding like snakes in these swamps.
Nothing will make you forget.
No. The blood of my men is... He's my own blood. Give me that. We will get on to New Orleans. I'll get those men out of jail.
If you have to kill more to do it.
Jack's son must have known about this.